the dimp, the ladies pimp, the women fight for my delight. But I'm the grand master with the three MCs that shop the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside into the front, you do the freak spank or do the bump. And when the sucker MCs try to prove a point with Trent's trio, or when the serious joint are from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit down and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I've created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I say it goes like this. While I was coming home late one dark afternoon, reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she's heard stories and she's heard fables that are vicious on the mic and the turntable. This young reporter I did adore, so I rocked the vicious rhyme like I never did before. She said, damn, fly guy, I'm in love with you. Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? Said, I go by the name Lois Lane. And you can be my boyfriend, you surely can. Just let me quit my boyfriend called Superman. I said, he's a fairy, I do suppose. Flying through the air in pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looks like a sucker in a blue and red suit. I said, you need a man who's got finesse and his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but can he rock a party till the early light? He can't satisfy you with his little words, but I can bust you out with my super sperm. I go do it, I go do it, I go do it, do it, do it. And I'm here, and I'm there, I'm Big Bang Hank, I'm everywhere. I just throw your hands up in the air and party harder like you just don't care. Let's do it, I don't stop, y'all, I take a top, y'all. You don't stop, I go hotel, motel. And what you gonna do today? Cause I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some spank and drive off in a Death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. You say if your girl starts acting up, then you take a friend. I say skip, God, what can I say? I can't fit them all inside my OJ, so I just take half and bust them out. I give the rest to Master D so he can shock the house.
It was 12 o'clock and one Friday night. I was rocking to the beat, feeling all right. Everybody was dancing on the floor, doing all the things they never did before. And then this fly, fly girl with a sexy lead, she came into the bar, she came into the scene. As she traveled deeper inside the room, all the fellas checked out her wise ass shoe. She came up to the table, looked into my eyes, then she turned around and she got behind. So I said to myself, it's time for me to release my vicious rhyme, I call my masterpiece. And now people in the house, this is just for you, a little rap to make it boogaloo. Now the group you hear is called Phase 2. And let me tell you something, we're a hell of a crew. Once a week, we're on the street just to cut the jams and make it free for you to party. Got to have the mood, so we'll get right down and give you a groove. For you to dance, you got to be hot, so we'll get right down and make it rock. Now the system's on and the girls are there, you definitely have a rockin' affair. But let me tell you something, it's still one fact that to have a party, got to have a rap. So when the party's over, you're making it home and trying to sleep before the break of dawn. And while you're sleeping, you start to dream and think of how you danced on a disco scene. A name appears in your mind, yeah, a name you know that was right on time. It was Phase 2, or just a do and a do, rocking you down, cause you know we good. To the rhythm of the beat that makes you free, or come alive, girls, or get on your feet. Or to the rhythm of the beat, to the beat, to the double beat, beat that makes you free. Or to the rhythm of the beat that says you go on and on, until the break of dawn. I got the man coming on right now, he's guaranteed to no doubt. He goes by the name of Wonder Mike. Come on, Wonder Mike, do what you like.
I say a can of beer that's sweeter than honey, like a millionaire that has no money, like a rainy day that is not wet, like a gambling fiend that does not bet, like Dracula without his fangs, like the boogie to the boogie without the boogie bang, like collard greens that don't taste good, like a tree that's not made out of wood, like going up and not coming down. It's just like the beat without the sound, no sound to the beat. You do the freak, everybody just rock and dance to the beat. Have you ever went over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good? I mean, the macaroni soggy, the peas are mushed, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you try to play it off like you think you can by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, mama, he's just being polite, he ain't finished, oh, that's full. So your heart starts pumping and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so you pile some more on your plate. But while the sticky food's steaming, your mind starts to dream of the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken's slowly rotting into something that looks like cheese. Oh, so you say, that's it, I got to leave this place, I don't care what these people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with this ugly food that stinks. Oh, so you bust out the door while it's still closed, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of K.O. Pectate. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been.
And he says, I understand about the food, babe, but we're still friends. With a hip hop, the hippie to the hip, and a hip hip, a hobby, you don't stop, the rocket to the bang bang boogie, say up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie beat. I said, Hank, can you rock? Can you rock to the rhythm that just don't stop? But can you hit me too? The shoo-be-doo. I said, come on, make the people move.
I go juke the holes and then ring the bell, because I am the man with the clientele. And if you ask me why, I rock so well and big bang. I got clientele from the time I was only 6 years old. I never forgot what I was told. It was the best advice that I ever had. It came from my wife's dear old dad. He said, sit down, punk, I want to talk to you. And don't say a word until I'm due. Now there's a time to laugh, a time to cry, a time to live and a time to die, a time to break and a time to chill, to act civilized or act real ill. But whatever you do in your lifetime, you never let an MC steal your rhyme. So from 66 to this very day, I'll always remember what he had to say. So when the sucker MCs try to jump my style, I let them know that I'm versatile. I got style, finesse, and a little black book. It's filled with rhymes and I know you want to look. But the thing that separates you from me, and that is called originality, because my rhymes are on. From what you've heard, I didn't even bite, not a got word. And I say a little more later on tonight, so the sucker MCs can fight all night. I take a jock, y'all, a beat, y'all, a left rock, y'all. Get no stop, go hotel, motel, or what you gonna do today?
Say what?
Some of them get a fly girl, gonna get some swag and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. You say if your girl starts acting up, then you take her friends. I like that, y'all. To the beat, y'all. A beat, y'all. You know, stop. A Master G. A my Melo. It's on you. So what you gonna do?
Well, I like Johnny Carson on the link show. I like fucking Crocker in stereo. I like the bar case singing Holy Ghost. Is down the throw down. I did play the most. Just like my man, a Captain Sky. He's named the Earn with the Super Sperm. We rock and we don't stop. Get off, y'all. I'm here to give you what you got. To the beat that it makes you freak. Come alive, girl. Get on your feet. I like a Pappy Mason without a case. Like Farrah Fawcett without her face. Like the bar case on the mic. Like getting